Where are you buying all this shit?
The tools of the trade, my young friend.
What trade would that be?
Destruction, devastation. Haven't you ever wanted just to smash the shit out of something?
Davis, if I were to ask you a question, give me a straight answer, right? I mean, that's your thing, being honest about everything.
Yeah, that's my thing.
Do you think I'm gay?
I don't know, Chris. Do you think you're gay?
I don't know. I think maybe figured you would tell me.
Okay, let's figure it out together. Do you like girls?
I don't know. I think Jennifer Hyman's pretty. She flirts with me, and sometimes I can see the outline of a bra through her shirt, but I don't know if I like her. I'm just fixating.
Jennifer Hyman, that's really her name.
Yeah.
That fucking blows. What about the boys at school? Is there anybody that you like, that you find attractive?
Maybe Andrew White. He's a junior, and we have the same gym class, too. We have to get changed together.
Do you watch him when you get changed?
No.
Well, then I don't think you're gay, Chris.
I have to try not to look. I have to tell myself not to.
Yeah, no, that's normal, you know? I mean, you're young and you're curious. It's...
Sometimes I imagine his dick in my mouth.
Oh. That's different. I would say that you're probably gay. I mean, you know, or you're bisexual. But I mean, either way, you're gonna get tortured. My advice to you would be to pretend that you like girls for the next few years and then move into the city, you know, or San Francisco, or Los Angeles if you like warm weather. Anything else?
No.